Welcome to the Side Hustle Crew. In this video, we will understand the concept of contribution margin. Contribution margin is the figure arrived at by subtracting variable costs from the sales revenue. Essentially, there are two types of costs that the business has to incur, namely fixed cost and variable cost. Contribution margin represents that part of the profit which, after deducting variable cost, can be used to absorb fixed cost. This given profit chart will help us to understand the chronology better. We start with the sales revenue. From sales revenue, we subtract the variable costs. Variable costs are those costs which change with the level of production. Upon subtracting variable cost from the sales revenue, we get the contribution margin. From the contribution margin, we subtract the fixed cost to arrive at the net profit. So what does the contribution margin indicate? Contribution margin shows which product is contributing how much to the organization's profit in totality. It helps the company to allocate resources among several product lines in order to optimize the returns from each product line in the best possible manner. For example, an ice cream parlor sells strawberry and vanilla ice cream. The contribution margin of strawberry and vanilla ice cream will show how much each flavor is contributing to the profits. A company should ideally look to double down on those products whose contribution margin is high. Lastly, it talks about company's efficiency. Contribution margin shows how well a company has utilized its resources. A subpar contribution figure is an indication of lack of efficiency shown by the company in terms of utilizing material and labor. If the company is not utilizing material and labor efficiently, the variable costs will be high, which in turn will bring down the contribution figure. That's all we got in this video. Hope you liked it. For more videos related to business, finance, economics, investing, and other related subjects, subscribe the YouTube channel of the Side Hustle Crew by clicking the icon given on the screen. You can follow us on Instagram at the rate the Side Hustle Crew.